Still open? I need a couple pints for my son. He loves this place. Ingrid.
Emma.
What the hell are you doing here?
Ever since you came to Storybrooke, I've been waiting for you to come into my shop. I wanted to give you your space, let you come to me.
My space? Are you out of your mind? Are you following me?
I have so many things that I wanted to tell you, so many things that I wanted to say, and look at you, you're all grown up.
Don't touch me. This makes no sense. You don't look a day older. That was over 10 years ago.
After you ran away, I came to Storybrooke to wait for you, and people don't age here the way they do in a world without magic. The apprentice was right. He said that you would be here on your 28th birthday, and here you are.
The apprentice? Magic? You're even loonier than when I ran away.
I'm not, Emma. You know that this place is special. You know that you're special. Everything that Henry is telling you is true.
No, I know you screwed up my life. You're crazy. Crazy then, crazy now. You tried to kill me. Get out of my way and call Sheriff Graham.
No, you're not calling anyone.
What's that, your pet rock?
No, Emma. No, it isn't. It's magic from my world. Oh, you okay?
What happened?
You slipped. You almost fell. Do you still want that ice cream?
Yeah, 2 pints of cherry vanilla.
How about some Rocky Road on the house? You look like you could use it. Have a taste.
Now that is Rocky Road. It's delicious.
You want to know my secret? A lot of patience. A lot of love.